Greeting all of you again, you are most welcome in Mandapu Udaipur YouTube channel. First of all, wish you very very happy Mahashivratri, all of you viewers and subscriber by Mandapu Udaipur YouTube. In this vlog, I will complete explore Eklingnath temple and all of fire in this Mahashivratri festival. So please complete watch this video, don't skip any part of this video, because this video is very exotic and very interesting video. So don't skip any part of this video. All of you are standing in a long line front of Eklingji temple, so you can see crowd of more than people. So organization of these temples make one by one visit of SOP, like standard operator processor. Guys, we was visit to Lord Eklingji, but inside of temple photography is strictly not allowed, so sorry. Now I am explain about history of Eklingji temple. Eklingji, a Hindu temple complex in Udaipur of Rajasthan in western India. In this temple complex have 100 temple. According to the 5th century text Eklingji Mahatma, the original temple at Eklingji was constructed by the 8th century ruler Baparao. The original temple and Vigra were destroyed during invasion by the Delhi Sultan ruler. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on. Thanks for watching this video. If you are new on my channel, so please subscribe my channel and press bell icon for more kind of new video.